And that step back to me means that he got very heavily into drugs and things, which I don't know the reason why that happened.
Recommended by Eric Clapton, Barbara Streisand, and many other top-notch singers and entertainers. Secret mixture of honey, vinegar, and warm water. And your throat will never bother you again. You just won't have a throat. But it coats what you don't have, so they tell me. And
I make any music when we bottle for Waylon?
How do you mean music in what? Rebuttal? I mean, that sounds nasty for a kick-off. I mean, I'd just like to sort that one out. I love Eric Clapton's been a close friend for years, and I'm very happy, you know, about it. And I'm very friendly with him, sure.
How can you be happy about that?
Because he's great. I'd rather she was with him than some dope. There's nothing to say, really. I mean, if you just get my album, it's like Peyton Place. You know, it'll tell you exactly what I've been doing. One's called So Sad, one's called Simply Shady.
Is there a paradox between being spiritual and being on tour with a band?
It is difficult, you know. It's good practice in a way, because it's to be, like they say, be in the world but not of the world. I mean, that's, you know, a very famous saying. You go to the Himalayas and miss it completely, and yet you can be stuck in the middle of New York and be very spiritual. It brings out a certain thing in myself. Then somehow, you know, you have to look within yourself, otherwise you go crackers.
Himself get a program. Hey, tonight's souvenir program. Hey, George X. Beale Harrison program.
Thought that you knew where I was and when. Looks like you'd be fooling you again. Thought that you had gotten me all staked out. It looks like I've been breaking out.
Critics were brutal. I remember that about Robbie opening the show and about George's voice being gone and shot. Yeah, his voice probably was very weak and beat up, and maybe a lot of people they saw bored with the Indian set. But that did not deter George. And by the way, not everybody was bored with it, and not everybody thought that his voice sounded horrible. They just loved hearing those songs and him trying to deliver them the best he could.
My next move will be Madison Square Garden. After that, I'll go back to the hotel, then it'll be Madison Square Garden again.
Oh, it looks like you.
After that, I'll probably just collapse. I don't know.